As far as preaching, it means that we have to present Krishna consciousness in a way that people can